It's been a hell of a couple of weeks, man. My friggin' car is killing me. I had to replace basically the whole fucking front end. Wheel bearings and shit like that. Struts. Not fun. $2,000 later. So. I quit smoking. And that's killing me. And all the doctor's appointments. Jesus, I need a new pair of glasses so fucking bad. I got a new prescription. I just gotta fill it one of these fucking days. And I was hoping to have it done by now, but other shit that's more important has to get taken care of first. So, anyway, how's everybody doing? I'm actually just getting ready to crash, and I thought I'd do a quick video. I did one in the car earlier today, but anyway, so I quit smoking. I'm using the 21 milligram nicotine patches right now. I'll go down to 14 next week. And I'm using the spearmint toothpicks. Where the fuck are they? Hold on. Yeah. And these nicotine picks. Why is everything fucking backwards? Oh, I guess I got mirror view on or something. Spearmint nicotine picks. Toothpicks, you know. So I've been sucking on these things. They actually help. It kind of satisfies that muscle memory thing that you get, you know, from bringing your hand to your fucking mouth all the time. So, now I'm Lulu sleeping. Go to sleep, Lulu. Noah's over there. Poking out, she's getting wicked blind. Alright, hey, I hope everybody's doing good. I just wanted to pop on. It's boring. Wednesday fucking night. So, have a good one.